slum in Delhi's Mangalpuri area caught fire last night, and more than 250 slum dwellings have been gutted.
A plastic waste godown has also been burned. Thankfully, no casualties have been reported just yet. The fire brigade was called at about 2:06 a.m. this morning. The cause of the fire is unknown, as many as 28 fire tenders are at the spot, and the fire has been brought under control.
अभी तक कैजुअल्टी की भी इतला नहीं है. आग अंडर कंट्रोल हो चुकी है. हमारी 28 गाड़ियां काम में लगी हुई हैं. अच्छे ढंग से काम हो रहा है.
जब आग लगी तो बाहर से आवाज हुई, जोर जोर से आवाज हो रही थी बाहर आग की. तो हम जब जगे तो हमारे पास ही आग लगी थी.
आपको चोट कैसे लगी?
सर, बच्चों को निकालना था, उसी वजह से जल गया.
खाने पीने का सब जल गया, कुछ नहीं.
Well, we're joined on the phone line now by Mr. A.K. Sharma, Director of Delhi Fire Service. Thank you so much for speaking to NDTV. Sir, if you could tell us the latest, just some injuries in this fire?
No, absolutely no. We haven't got any information as far as the injuries are concerned to anyone in this incident. Yes, the incident took place around 2 o'clock this early morning, and it was upgraded to a medium category at 225 hours. Looking into the intensity of the fire per se, and however, the adequate number of vehicles were responded on it, 25 or 26 in number approximately, along with the adequate level of staff. The fire was brought under control around 3:55, and thereafter the cooling operation is going on. There is absolutely nothing to worry about as far as the fire, spread of the fire is concerned right now.
And so, very briefly, do we know what caused the fire? We know there was plastic godowns in this area.
You see, there are many type of material which was lying over there. There were open godowns. There are open heaps of material and variety of material, including cloth, kartrans, plastic, wooden, paper. These are basically probably rag pickers who bring in their materials, segregate there, and then dispose them off accordingly. However, there were other small godowns as well, which were storing the material inside the building. There were a permanent structure, there were semi-permanent structure, there were temporary structure in and around that area of about 5 acres or so, and supposed to be a DDA land per se, where this incident has happened. So, yes, we are investigating the fire. Causes are being investigated and under investigation, because it's too early to say anything about that at least.
Right, Mr. A.K. Sharma, thank you so much for joining us with those details. We'll, of course, continue to track this story about what really happened and what has happened in the future.